Monogamy is a treasured value among many human cultures, but it's rare in the animal kingdom. According to the World Wildlife Foundation, only 3-5% of mammals and 90% of bird species form bonds that last through thick and thin. In today's video, here are 9 animals that mate for life. Don't forget to subscribe to Knowledge Butterfly and click the bell button for more amazing content. Let's get going. Number 9. Bald eagles. These majestic raptors are known to mate for life. However, if one dies, the surviving mate finds a new partner. Every year they return to the same nests to mate and raise their young. They typically lay 2-3 eggs and incubate them for over a month. Bald eagles become sexually mature at the age of 4-5. Number 8. Gray wolves. Gray wolves are monogamous and they often mate for life, but there are few cases of alpha males cheating with other pack members. Gray wolves can also adopt and take care of other wolf pups in the event of death. The pups are fully grown by 12 months and often become a full pack together. Number 7. Pigeons. Most pigeon species are socially monogamous and they mate for life. However, extra pair matings do occur and are often initiated by the males. Once the couple passes the courtship stage, they begin to build a nest. The couples remain faithful throughout their lives unless some external forces separate them. Number 6. Coyotes. Coyotes are native to North America, and just like their cousin the gray wolf, they are also monogamous. Scientists have found no genetic evidence of coyotes having more than one mate, unless if the previous one dies. They are faithful to their partners, and little to no cheating has been observed in their communities. Number 5. Beavers. The beavers are nocturnal semi-aquatic mammals that mate for life unless their partner dies. The monogamous pair takes care of their young, and together they help build the dam wall that keeps their habitat safe from predators. Their families can have as many as 10 members, including the monogamous pair. Extra pair matings also occur, especially with the American beaver, in comparison to the Eurasian beaver, and this is due to different environmental factors. Number 4. Geese. Geese are monogamous bears that mate for life. They have very low divorce rates, and this only occurs when there is nesting failure. Pairs remain together all year round and help raise their young. Larger birds tend to choose larger mates, and smaller ones choose smaller mates. Number 3. Seahorses. These unique equine-shaped fish are monogamous and mate for life. The female seahorses are some of the luckiest mothers ever because their male partners carry the pregnancy and give birth to their offspring. The males carry the eggs for 2-4 weeks and give birth to about 100-1,000 babies at a time. Once the babies are born, no parental care is offered to them, but they still have a higher survival rate compared to other fish. Number 2. Penguins. Most penguin species are monogamous. This means that every mating season, the pairs mate, and then the female lays 1-2 eggs, which they both take care of. They are ready to mate at around 3-8, and their breeding season is usually in the summer and spring. The male chooses a perfect nesting site before even approaching the female. So if they are unhappy with the other mate's parenting duties, they split up and find new mates for the next season. Number 1. Gibbons. Although they closely resemble monkeys, gibbons are apes, hence they don't have tails. They pair for life and start a family that stays together until their offspring grow and live to start their own families. Gibbon males usually attract potential mates by singing songs. After they pair, the bonds are strengthened by the hours they spend grooming each other. That's it for today, folks. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Today's question is, do you think these animals do better than humans? Let me know in the comment section down below. If you've missed my previous videos, make sure to check them out.